Nothing is more imminent than impossible. What we must always foresee is the unforeseen. A famous saying from Victor Hugo always reminds to visualize something which cannot be seen with open eyes. This is a story of a journey to make something special out of ordinary. Journey began when few engineers of Gujarat Electric Transmission Corporation Limited thought to build a substation which can be easily distinguished from its kind as an engineering excellence with an architectural marvel and unique in its overall appearance. Complementing the beautiful architectural brilliance of several industries from various corners of the globe sprawled over 2056 hectare area of sun and industrial estate. It was conceptualized as 1500 MVA 400 220 66 kV substation with gas insulated switch gears and gas insulated bus ducts. This was first of its kind in Getco. In 2015, the EPC contract was awarded through a competitive bidding to a joint venture between Messrs. Telmec Limited with Messrs. Shandong Taikai High Volt Switchgear Company Limited and Messrs. Jiangsu Jingke Smart Electric Company Limited. Messrs. Telmec Limited became the lead partner and responsible for offering the complete turnkey solution to Getco. Throughout the project life cycle, many episodes unfolded for the first time. Introduction of pre-engineered building, a state-of-art control room building, surveillance through video monitoring system, and an advanced switch control data acquisition system controlling the seamless operation of the station. Project yields many benefits. Choosing GIS over AIS reduced footprint to less than 50%. GIS offers very less maintenance hazards in comparison to conventional air-insulated disconnectors, yielding continuity of quality power flow. Using two-tier gantries matched with multi-circuit transmission lines, its space and also the higher angle of stringing made the structure lighter, so its foundations. 3 years of brainstorming, smart strategies and hard labor finally brought the much-desired result. Getco Sanand Substation is now a reality. It was successfully commissioned and then dedicated to the service of the nation. From the creaky jungle of steel structures and weary-looking buildings, Getco Sanand Substation stands out as an exception. It was a milestone achieved, but the journey continues. Getco Sanand is just a beginning.